Good morning, New Vision Charter School. My name is Roxee, and today is Wednesday, October 5th.
And my name is Zach. Today is a purple day for middle school and day two for fourth and fifth grade.
Today for lunch, we're having crispy corn dogs. Tomorrow is fish and chips.
Happy birthday to Jada in fifth grade, John in fifth grade, Mr. in seventh grade, and Annalise in seventh grade.
Today will be mostly sunny with a high of 70. Tomorrow will be sunny with a high of 71.
Auditions for this year's musical, Annie Jr., are October 11th. Sign up for your audition time outside of the gym.
We'd like to clarify that not according to Dylan in NJHS, the theme of the dance is the fall flannel fling.
Hope you...
You're all looking Hope you're very all wacky looking, today.
Looking very wacky today. Tomorrow is Throwback Thursday. Here's some pictures from yesterday's tie-dyes and twins.
Happy National Do Something Nice Day. Zach, I'm going to be nice and not tell you that you look terrible today.
That's mean. But kind of nice. Let's hear from Mrs. Hale.
Good morning, Nighthawks. I hope you guys are having a wonderful morning so far. Miss Hale here with our student and staff shout-outs for today. Our student shout-out today goes to fifth grader Grace Hatcher. Grace has been recognized for always being prepared to class, always being on time. She is always willing to help other students out, is very eager to participate in class, and she is a Nighthawk who has been recognized as soaring all of the time. So great job, Grace. Keep up the good work. Our teacher nomination for today goes to Mr. Daryl Stolte. Mr. Stolte is a longtime volunteer here at New Vision Charter School, and this year he is the sponsor for our Sierpinski Tetrahedron Club. And he has just generated excitement about math and engineering and architecture and has been recognized by those students who he has in his after-school clubs as being an integral part of their excitement and motivation. So, Mr. Stolte, thank you for all that you do. All right, guys, that's all I have for you today. I hope you have a wonderful, safe day. I will see you around the building.
That's it for today. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance to the Nighthawk Pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. As a member of the Nighthawk family, I will be trustworthy, respectful, responsible, fair, caring, and outstanding citizen. We are terrific!
Good job!